children. So welcome back to the e-class of St. Xavier's School. Now today we are going to learn the second chapter of our English, which is how the dog found himself a master. Now from the name of the chapter, you may know that we are going to talk about our pet animal, that is dog, and how he found himself a master. What is the meaning of master? हमारे जो ऊपर होते हैं, हमको जो रूल करते हैं या हमें जिनसे अटैचमेंट होता है और हम उनके अंडर काम करना चाहते हो, सो दे आर अवर मास्टर. सो व्हाट आई विल डू, आई विल रीड द चैप्टर एंड साइमल्टेनियसली आई विल आल्सो एक्सप्लेन. सो यू हैव टू बी वेरी अटेंटिव बिकॉज आई विल रीड एंड आई एक्सप्लेन द पैराग्राफ. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद अवर चैप्टर. यू मे नो दैट द डॉग एंड द वुल्फ आर क्लोजली रिलेटेड. यू मे ऑल्सो नो समथिंग अबाउट how over the centuries human beings have domesticated and tamed wild animals. Here is a story about the dog became a tame animal. What is the meaning of tame? Tame means pet. Those animals which we keep as a pet at our homes are called tame animals. Tame yani pet animals, jaise cat hai, dog hai, ya jo bhi hum ghar pe पाल सकते हो. वैसे अब लायन एंड टाइगर यू कैन नॉट मेक देम योर पेट, राइट? सो दे आर टेम एनिमल्स. नाउ हाउ द डॉग फाउंड हिमसेल्फ अ न्यू मास्टर. नाउ द फर्स्ट पैराग्राफ, डॉग वर वंस देयर ओन मास्टर्स एंड लिव्ड द वे वुल्व्स डू इन फ्रीडम अंटिल अ डॉग वाज बोर्न हु वाज इल प्लीज्ड विद हिज वे ऑफ लाइफ. He was sick and tired of wandering about by himself, looking for food and being frightened of those who were stronger than he. Now the first paragraph tells us how the dog was once their own master, means वो अपना खुद के master थे, जैसे wolves हैं, okay? But until a dog was born, means when a dog was born, he felt that it was very boring and at the same time it was also very frightening for him to wander here and there alone. Wandering means what? Yahan wahan ghoomna. Kiske liye ghoomna? Food ke liye ghoomna. So he was tired of wandering alone and was tired of finding food and was also very tired of being frightened by the other animals who are stronger than him. So this was the first paragraph telling us that first they also were their own masters, who the dog, but until a dog was born who was really tired and found that it was very boring to wander here and there alone, and he was also very frightened of being frightened again and again by the stronger than animals or stronger than him. So what did he say? He thought it over and decided that the best thing for him to do was to become the servant of one who was stronger than anyone on earth, and he set out to find out such a master. I'll read it once more. He thought it over and decided the best thing for him to do was to become the servant of one who was stronger than anyone on earth, and he set out to find such a master. Now he decided better to become the servant of one who is stronger than him and become the servant of those person or animal, so that he can live his life freely without any tension, so that that master can protect him from all of the place and also can find food for him. So उसे क्या फील हुआ कि मैं अकेला घूमता रहूं, उससे बेटर यही होगा कि मैं अपने लिए ऐसा मास्टर ढूंढूं जो मुझसे स्ट्रांग हो और मेरे लिए खाना भी ढूंढ सके. तो मैं खुशी खुशी वो मास्टर का सर्वेंट बन के उसे सर्व करता रहूं और आई कैन लिव माई लाइफ फ्री. ही वॉक्ड एंड ही वॉक्ड and he met a kinsman of his, a big wolf who was as strong. walking alone. Now, what is the meaning of kinsman? A relative fears violent frightening. जो बहुत ही fierce मतलब जो थोड़ा frightening है, जो violent है, violent मतलब थोड़ा ऐसे calm का opposite जो होता है violent होना. Okay. So when the dog was walking and walking alone, he found that wolf is coming. And who asked the question first? The wolf. Wolf asked to the dog, "Where are you going, dog?" So the dog replied, "I am looking for a master who can protect me, who can provide me food, and I am ready to serve that master." Servant मतलब क्या? हमें उनका हर काम करके देना. So when the wolf heard this, so he was also thinking, and the dog immediately said, "Would you be like to be my master, wolf?" Now dog asked to the wolf that, "Would you be like to be my master? आप मेरे master बनना चाहोगे क्या? अभी कोई आके हमसे सामने जैसे पूछे कि क्या मैं तुम्हारा homework कर दूँ? हम मना करेंगे? Obviously not. We will think, हाँ, किसी कोई तो आया हमारा homework करने के लिए, है कि नहीं? So the same way, when the wolf heard about it, so he said, "Why not? I would be like to be your master." So the dog was also very happy that, oh, finally I got a master. Because dog thought that wolf will be very strong, very fearless. So okay, fine, he will be my master. And they started walking together. They walked and they walked, and all of a sudden the wolf lifted his nose, sniffed, darted quickly off the path and into the bushes, and crept deeper into the forest. The dog was much surprised. "What's come over you, master?" he asked. "What has frightened you so? Can you see? There is a bear out there, and he might eat up both of us, you and me." Now darted quickly मतलब move suddenly, एकदम से हट जाना, जो जगह में हम हैं वहां से एकदम से हट जाना. Come over you means what? Affected you. Now what happened? When they started walking, they both were walking together in the forest. अचानक से क्या हुआ? Wolf ने अपना कदम पीछे ले लिया. क्या किया? The wolf started moving back, sniffed his nose. Sniffed his nose means nose को यूं करने लग गया. Sniffed मतलब सूंघना. You have seen, you know, the animals when we put something, the first thing the animals do is to sniff the things. पहले वो सूंघते, फिर ही वो खाते या आगे बढ़ते. Started sniffing his nose and darted quickly मतलब जल्दी जल्दी एकदम से moved suddenly, okay? And crept into the bushes. अब वो क्या हो गया? कहाँ पे चला गया? Crept deeper into the forest, the bushes के अंदर जाके छुप गया. When the dog saw all this, the dog was very surprised that why my master, who dog thought was so fierce and was so strong, why suddenly he is doing all these things? Why he is hiding himself in the forest? Why he is sniffing his nose? And what is happening that he is going back? Behind. So he was very surprised. So he asked, "What happened to you, master? Suddenly, why are you doing all those things?" Now the wolf said, "Can't you see?" Now he was very frightened. So the dog was also surprised. "Why are you so frightened? Aap kyun itne dare hue ho?" So the wolf is saying, "Can't you see? There is a bear out there." Kaun hai wahan pe? Bear. Now the wolf is saying to dog, "You also come here and hide yourself. Otherwise, if the bear will see us both, he will eat it up, us, you and me." हम दोनों को वो bear पकड़ के खा जाएगा. Now the wolf is frightened from the bear. Now again the dog was a little bit in a confusion, because the beginning of the chapter only he told he wanted a master who is the strongest. Now let's go further. Seeing that the bear was stronger than the wolf, the dog decided to take up service with him, and he led the wolf and asked the bear to to be his master. The bear agreed to this readily and said, "Let us go and find a herd of cows. I'll kill a cow and then we can both eat our fill." Now what happened? When the dog saw that the wolf is frightened from the bear, he immediately, because he was very clear, he wanted a strongest species in the world to be his master, so that the other animals or other things should not harm him. So as soon as he saw that the dog, that the bear was the stronger than the wolf, what did he decide? He decided to take up the service with the bear. Now when the dog saw that the wolf was afraid of the bear, he immediately resigned the service with the wolf and went to the bear and asked him, "Will you be my master? Kya main aap mere master ho sakte ho? Can I take up the service with you?" Now who will not agree? So the bear agreed, "Okay, come. You be my servant, I will be your master. Let's both of us, let's work together." And bear also said that, "Come, we'll see a herd of cow and then I'll kill a cow. Matlab wo ek cow ko maar dega and then we can both eat it up and fill." And what did the lion say? "Both eat our fill." Eat our fill means ekdam pet bhar ke khayenge. So the dog was again very happy because he didn't want to do anything. He didn't want to take any tension of any frightening of afraid of being somebody else. He wanted the food. So what is the meaning of this? Both eat our fill. Eat our fill means when we are fully, both na gale tak kha lete hum ki pura bhar ke. So the dog was very happy and he was ready to go with the bear. The bear looked out from behind a tree and then he too ran away hastily deeper into the forest. Now when the bear looked out from behind the tree, again he ran into the forest to hid himself. Hastily matlab ekdam bhaag ke jaake apne aap ko bacha lena. Sorry, it is it the walk on soon and saw a herd of cows, but just as they were about to come up to it, they were spotted by a terrible noise. Now as they were walking together and they saw a herd of cows, means bahut sare cows, a group of cows, to hum usko kya bolte, collective noun mein herd of cows. So when they saw a herd of cows, they were going to kill a cow, but they heard a terrible noise. Unhone ek ajeeb sa awaaz suna. And what was it? The cows were mooting loudly and running in a panic in all directions. When the cow also heard it, they also started running here and there in a panic situation. Har ek direction mein cow bhi bhagne lage. So what was it? The bear looked out from behind a tree and then he too ran hastily deeper into the forest. Now the bear also, when he looked out as a tree ke wahan se jhaap ke forest ke wahan se jhaap ke dekha, to kya kuch to dekha ki bear bhi, he went deeper into the forest running. "Now why did I have to come here?" said he to the dog. "It is the lion who rules the forest in these parts." Now the dog was again really upset. He saw that the bear was also running. Now he again got confused that why the bear is running here and there. So the bear told him that this is the place where the lion is ruling. So if the lion will see us, rules the forest. So if the lion will see them, what will happen? The lion will come and eat them up. Rule the forest. The lion, who's he? Don't you know? He is the strongest beast on earth. Now when the bear is mentioning about the lion, the dog didn't knew who is lion. Now the dog is asking to the bear, "Now who is this? Who is lion now?" Abhi wo aur confused ho gaya. Abhi maine bear ko apna master banaya, ab ye lion se dar raha hai. To ab ye lion kaun hai? So the bear is explaining, "He is the strongest beast in the forest on the earth." Ki wo itna strongest animal hai pure earth ka. "Well then, I'll say goodbye to you, bear. I want a master who is stronger than anyone on earth." know that the lion was the strongest than the bear. So he decided that, sorry bear, I cannot be your servant. I want the strongest beast on the earth who can protect me. So I will leave you and I will take up the service with the lion. अब क्या हुआ, जब डॉग को पता चला कि बेर को लायन से डर है और बेर खुद बोल रहा है कि लायन सबसे खतरनाक और सबसे स्ट्रॉन्गेस्ट है इस दुनिया में, सो व्हाट डिड द डॉग टोल्ड द बेर, सॉरी देन आई हैव टू अगेन लीव यू, रिजाइन योर माय पोस्ट फ्रॉम विथ यू एंड आई विल गो एंड टेक अप द पोस्ट विथ द लायन बिकॉज आई वॉन्ट अ स्ट्रॉन्गेस्ट मास्टर ऑन द अर्थ. So children, this is the first part I have explained to you, 1 to 7 paragraphs. You read the paragraph and listen to the explanation and the rest of the paragraph I will explain you in the next video. Because sab saath mein ho jayega to you will get confused. And also see the meaning which is there in the left hand side of your page or right hand side of your page. Okay? So till here I have explained to you, kindly go and read and listen. Rest of the part we'll do it later. Thank you.